We're looking at a splendid lot of five different 19th century tourist souvenir view books. And as you see, these are concertina style or leporello or accordion format, as it's variously known. This actually has an inscription from 1900. This book here probably dates from 1890s. These covers are just splendid on these, very appealing. All of the views in each of these is mounted onto a heavy cardstock as issued with letterpress identification of each view. And this actually has a date of 18, it looks like 98. And you see here, these they're joined by paper on the reverse, and that paper often splits. It's easy to repair it if you own one of these and you wish to repair the broken paper at the back. That's really quite simple to do with modern cloth. And nice views here. They're probably collotype photographs. That's a splendid view of a town square with advertising on the building. Same here, really. Look at all these books that were available back then. And so there's Dresden. Look at this. This is a remarkable survival. A cover like that in gilt, ornate, looks almost like new. These look like albumen photographs to my eyes. These are slightly earlier. It's probably 1870s or early 80s, because these views appear to be earlier. Interesting little details when you look closely. These types of views really do hold up well under magnification. To examine them in detail is always a pleasant evening activity if you're sitting around. And look at this right here. This is very nice with pedestrians. And so this lot of German view books is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.